no huge scores for BYU, but they are slowly improving, so that is good. Great vault for Eliane. Eliane is also very powerful. You saw she landed perfectly upright, even had a little bounce out of her vault.
You think she has the chance to do something pretty special this season?
She does. If we could only get her in the beam lineup, she would be an awesome all-around competitor. However, that said, she still does really well competing.